How to customize always on display on Samsung Galaxy S25 Ultra, S25, S25 Plus device. By default, when you lock your phone and tap on the screen, you can see the default always on display setting like a clock style, date and time at the bottom now bar. You can customize this option using this tutorial. So let's see. First of all, unlock your Samsung device. Open the app drawer on your Samsung S25 Ultra or any other Samsung device. Tap the settings app. Now scroll down up to lock screen and AOD. Here you can find the lock screen and AOD option. Tap on it. Here you can see the always on display option. Here you can directly enable or disable it on your device. Just toggle on or toggle off the option to enable or disable always on display. To customize the always on display, tap on it. Now here you can see the store lock screen wallpaper. So enable. So my lock screen wallpaper is automatically set to always on display. If you don't want to use, you can see, just to go up, you can see how it looks on always on display. Only blank screen and date and time. When you enable it, show lock screen wallpaper. You can also enable erase background to show the main subject of the photo like this. It would only show the people or any photo. Remove the background of your always on display. You can also see now bar. This is the new feature. We already discussed about this. You can find link in the description in the I button also. So now bar, so you can quickly access the now bar function like a clock, so detail clock, music info, any other info related setting. Also, this is the main when to show. Here you can set the schedule to automatically activate the always on display. Tap to show. So when you tap, you can see auto to automatically show always on display, always showed always on display as schedule. Here you can set schedule to start time and time to automatically enable always on display and the for the new notification only. So we select the tap to show. You can select your favorite. So after apply all these settings, just lock your phone and tap on the screen to show the always on display, clock style, date and time, now bar. You can easily customize it using this. That's it. Like it, share it.